Hey guys, gonna do some not Overwatch, I'm sorry. Division today. Excuse my coughing and my kind of scratchy voice. I'm not feeling the greatest. Over there and do those side missions over there really quickly. Dang it.
Entering a safe area.
This is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound. He's set up in the Grand Assembly building behind heavy fortification.
Oi, Vase Mir. You're gonna love this one. Some doctor, Candel or Ellis or Lou or somebody, they keep changing their minds. Wants a bunch of medical records from this local practice. All that stuff's computerized, of course. And the computers ain't on. So they're gonna be out of luck until someone goes in there, turns those things on, and grabs the records themselves. Insurance companies are gonna love that, don't you think?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I didn't think there was any kindness left in the world.
Inside the building, obviously.
Hi, Rick, it's Charles. I got your message regarding the situation in New York, and I think you're absolutely right. Things are going to get out of hand faster than the government realizes. They're going to lose control before they've even signed the deployment orders. If you ask me, the only thing that's going to work is to impose absolute authority on the population. People are scared and angry, and that's when they'll act stupid and risk the lives of others. I've seen it too many times. Now, you want to shut those instincts down and enforce zero tolerance. Anything beyond that is not going to produce results. And in the long run, that will cost you a lot more than hiring my people.
Yeah. Come on. Server room, huh?
This is the fastest anyone's ever gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone. Nah, never mind. I don't want to talk about it.
Alright. Oh. Go do this one.
Back in the day, they used to try and drive people out of their houses and neighborhoods they wanted to redevelop. They'd send in these good-for-nothing goon squads. Your friends at the LMB, they're doing the same thing. Some wiseacres called Javelin Squad. They're causing a ruckus. Decent people can't stand up to that sort of thing, not without your help.
I want no part of those cleaners.
I'm not fond of them myself.
Careful out here.
Thank you. It's what we're here for.
I guess I'm gonna have to do this again.
I got the best right here. Nobody's got a better selection. Nice doing business with you. What you looking for, huh?
Hi, Rick. It's Charles. I got your message regarding the situation in New York, and I think you're absolutely right. Things are going to get out of hand faster than the government realizes. They're going to lose control before they've even signed the deployment orders. If you ask me, the only thing that's going to work is to impose absolute authority on the population. People are scared and angry, and that's when they'll act stupid and risk the lives of others. I've seen it too many times. Now, you want to shut those instincts down and enforce zero tolerance. Anything beyond that is not going to produce results. And in the long run, that will cost you a lot more than hiring my people.
Got a tangle.
Take him out!
I'll take him out.
Just like Jack.
Reload.
Don't move. This zone is restricted.
I don't know what I would have done if you hadn't come by. Thank God for you. How goes it?
We got company. Gauging target. Gonna drop him.
Got a hostile.
He's in the open.
Leave now.
Turrets armed.
Viagra. She was a block captain for 26 years.
would have been very proud of the way you just took care of that. And me, I gotta say, it wasn't bad.
This is Dagger. Over.
Mess with the cleaners.
Yeah, they ain't right. If anyone can plan this thing, Colonel Bliss.
Wait, go.
Virus.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
Get him out of cover!
One of ours down. Take him down.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. You are now entering a safe area.
I got the best right here. Top of the line goods right here. Bet you can't wait to try that out. You watch your back out there.
That's right, world. Thanks to my friend here, I ain't going nowhere. You're a real godsend, you know that? I couldn't have stuck it out without you.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Lady, there is no one else like me.
Heads up. 2 o'clock, standing on the roof by the billboard.
Yeah, I see. Single target. Looks like the mustache could use a trim. Target 0.26 mils high. Angle zero.
Yeah. That'll put you at 1,220 meters. That's Darby's record plus 60.
And Darby's about to eat it. What's my dial?
Dial 18 mils, one click.
Wind?
9 o'clock, 3 miles.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Shit. Damn it. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
Oh!
Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
It's all over.
They practically opened the door for the rest.
Don't think it's none of your business.
If I find out this belonged to someone I know, I'll track you down and kill you myself.
Fuck you. If you give a damn about these people, you wouldn't be talking with us. So we good?
Gotta shoot him!
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected. Secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Sweet.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
You take it easy. We got this.
God damn, they're good. difference there.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you got?
See if I can make it to this damn safe house without dying.
We can turn this damn city around.
I see a man down. This is bullshit.
There you go.
I know you're here to help, and God knows we need it. But before we get started, I need you to know this is a nice neighborhood. We've got some problems right now, but if you could try to keep the property damage to a minimum, that would be greatly appreciated.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
The Dark Zone. The Dark Zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire. The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, "Here be dragons." Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out. Here's what we do know about the Dark Zone. We know they locked up a bunch of sick people in there. We know the folks trying to keep the peace, trying to treat the sick, trying to maintain at least some vestige of order, were forced to run for their lives, because order could not be maintained. The center would not hold. We know they left those who couldn't leave, left them to fend for themselves. Who remained?
Who swarmed in to take advantage? Who, if anyone, controlled this unmapped terra incognita? The deepest, darkest island within our city. All of this is shrouded from our vision. For now, we see through a glass darkly. Now, we know. And what keeps me awake at night is what if the glass is a mirror? If anyone listening out there has any information or first-hand knowledge of what the fuck is going on in the Dark Zone, you let me know. As for the rest of you, welcome to the jungle.
Come take a look.
You want it, I got it.
This is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN Conference. Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound. He's set up in the Grand Assembly.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
JTF
is going to lock this place with everything you hear. JTF for a fucking disease, and we're a goddamn cure. Get that in!
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Not in time to matter. If he sent word to the JTF about our location, we would have known.
Anything on him?
Nothing important. Probably just a guy who got split from his patrol.
Unlucky.
Wish I could take a fucking break.
We gotta hop out! You took the wrong turn!
Presence detected.
Get that AO under control.
I see a man down in the turret.
Clear shot.
We got a man down.
Don't make this hard for yourself.
Get him out. I got eyes on him.
I'll find the target.
We got this!
He's here somewhere.
God damn it! Is anybody out there? Somebody help me! I've been locked in here for hours!
They must have tossed the keys here somewhere. They must have tossed the key.
Civilians are secured.
Finally! Well, thank you so much.
There we go.
Terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yeah.
What'd you need?
I wish I could get out there myself.
I don't know.
First things first, it seems a little loose.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab. We've really overcome a hurdle here. This disaster aid station will let us distribute supplies right to the civilians who need them. Great work.
Oh yeah.
Wow,
Ow, now. Oh, yeah.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Talk later.
I got faith in you, Agent.
We're getting a lot of good intel out of those wiretaps.
Looks good to you. Hey, catch you another time.
Come back for the big jobs later.
We gonna have any cover when we go in?
JTF's going to assign an escort. I don't want anyone getting shot splicing cable.
It's okay. None of us want to get shot splicing cable.
Come take a look.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Come take a look.
The agent?
Remember, watch your back out there.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can from here.
You'll be missing out. You name it, I got it. Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
No big deal. See you around.
What can I help you with? No problem. See you soon.
Saw what you did over at Diet. Nice work.
This is an emergency services notification. The Joint Task Force is seeking recruits. Anyone with past military, weapons, athletic, or emergency response training of any nature is asked to inquire at the security desk. Your attention, please. The Base of Operations Lending Library is seeking donations of books. If you have a volume you would be willing to part with, please consider donating it.
Hey, check these babies out.
Damn. Here's to us, people.
Here's to surviving.
Only reason I'm here is thanks to you two.
Great to have you back from the dead, Ben.
I'm really feeling it.
Best in a bar right here.
Beat this thing. I know we
can. Into that.
Hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon.
Take care, and I'll see you around.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Take a look.
Hey, anything you're looking for? Best gear in the city. Check it out. Gotta see it to believe it. Come take a look. Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Heads up. 2 o'clock, standing on the roof by the billboard.
Yeah, I see. Single target. Looks like the mustache could use a trim. Target 0.26 miles high. Angle zero.
Yeah, that'll put you at 1,220 meters. That's Darby's record plus 60.
And Darby's about to eat it. What's my dial?
Dial 18 mils, one click.
Wind?
9 o'clock, 3 miles per hour. Dial left, 1.2 mils.
All right. Package waiting.
Send it.
Convicts are being shut down. Sure,
Jesus.
It's true.
You see Darby tell him to get his ass back to target practice? You know, Quinn just got clowned.
Hey, you gotta see this. You name it, I got it. Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement. We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them. Especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Okay.
New agent has joined your team.
Your night.
All right, guys, I'm gonna take a break real quick. I'm gonna run and get something to eat. I'm hungry, so yeah, food time. Right back, guys. We'll be right back.
First time. For the first time.
Alright, guys. Gonna get back into the action here in a second. Just reading something really quickly.
Though. Ether was stolen. How dare you? Oh my god, it's a smoop. Why, hello, Mystical May. Kids blocking passages. Must be something you're supposed to do first. It is a smoop. It is a smoop on hardcore mode on Final Fantasy VII. And I am stuck. How are you doing? I am tired, I guess. To say the least here. Okay, I obviously aren't in the right section of the slums. If you're getting sleepy, you just need to hold out a little longer. You're almost done. Yeah, almost done. Almost done. Almost done with this game on hardcore mode. Because I know the boyfriend wants to stream too tonight, so I was hoping I would have died by now, honestly. Oh, no, that's not where her house is. Where is her house? Oh my goodness. Yeah, me too. Not feeling the greatest. But I am doing some division. Oh, nice! No, we're near the end of the game. Yes, we are. Definitely. We are for sure nearing the end of the game. Can we go over here? What's in there? Nothing. I go this way? Oh my goodness! Surely not to avoid... We are hard to avoid dying in Final Fantasy VII. Oh no. Oh no. I found her house. I'm home, Mom! Mom home. That's a Cloud, my bodyguard. Bodyguard? You mean you were followed again? Are you alright? You're not hurt, are you? I'm alright, I had Cloud with me. Thank you, Cloud. So, what are you going to do now? Is Sector 7 far from here? I want to go to Tifa's bar. Is Tifa a girl? Yeah. A girl friend? Girlfriend? No way. You don't have to get that upset. Well, that's nice. Let's see, Sector 7, I'll show you the way. You gotta be kidding. Why do you want to put yourself in danger again? I'm used to it. Oh, alright. Alright, Shmoop. I gotta get back to my own thing. Just wanted to stop in and say hi. Nice you were streaming. You're bringing that game to BlizzCon again, aren't you? I am bringing it. I'm bringing Red Dragon in. Yes, I am. I will be, in fact. And it will be great. And I will see you at BlizzCon. In line, I hope. I think we're flying out Monday. And so we'll be doing a Monday through Sunday trip. So, yeah, it'll be great. Guildies are kind of going to try to go this year, too, so I'm not flying solo like I did last year. So, yeah, It'll be a very eventful year. It's the 25th anniversary, right? Blizzard? Right? Used to it? Well, I don't know, getting help from a girl. I'll have to drag you into the Ebon Rock Hotel with the cupcakes again. With that game this year. Actually play it. Yep. I will, you'll know where to find me, at least. I mean, you will know where to find me. I will be in line forever in a day. Girl, what do you mean by that? You expected to just sit and listen after hearing you say something like that? I'm taking Cloud to Sector 7. I'll be back in a while. Let's go. But dear, I give up. You never listen once you've made up your mind. If you need the help, you can... Oh yeah, Skype if needed. I think I played Final Fantasy 7 too much and remember Disc 1 and 2 walkthroughs. Oh wow, that's crazy. But if you must go, why don't you go tomorrow? It's getting late now.
For the large scale shit. Oh, Crowfall Camelot on chain? Waiting. And then that's, to me at least, that's when decisions will be hard to make. You know, when Crowfall Camelot on chain, Guild Wars 2, and BDO are going toe to toe, that's, to me, that's when I'll start being very afraid of having to make these choices. Because that's when it's going to get hard for me.
Well, I think once BDO comes out with the sieges and stuff, it'll be at least somewhat easier to have some sort of a schedule.
Yeah, exactly. Because, I mean, if I had my way, right, and I think everybody in the channel would appreciate it, but I could be wrong. I would love to have a content schedule for you guys. I would love for it to be Monday's raid night, right? Or let's just, because I stream what, 11 hours a day? So let's just say, you know, Mondays, you know, I already know what Doc's gonna do. He's gonna log into BDO, he's gonna farm, he's gonna fish, he's gonna do his little industry shit, then he's gonna go out, he's gonna PvP a little bit with his guildies, they're gonna have a great time. Monday night, he's gonna log into Guild Wars 2, World versus World on, you know? Because what I want is I want y'all to be able to join me if and when you choose, you know? And that's what I want. Tuesdays, up, that's raid day, you know? Guild Wars 2 is the primary MMO and Black Desert is at night, so he's gonna do, you know, raiding in Guild Wars 2 with the guildies. I can join in on that. Black Desert, he's gonna go out and do a node siege because, from what I understand, you know, in Korea,
man.
Hers working okay?
Huh?
Hers working okay?
Yeah, it's only gotten stuck once, and I just kind of messed with it. It opened up again. Hold on a second. Give me 1 second, guys. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Let's see here.
Got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Gotta do some of these missions on hard now. Hey. Hey guys, how's it going?
Good luck out there.
Anybody using a mic?
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's not letting me shoot or anything. What is going on here? You gotta be fucking kidding me. That is some bull crap.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't know what the heck that was all about.
Better you than me. You'll be missing out. You name it, I got it.
How's this screwed up world treating you?
You remember how drunk you were?
You mean how drunk you were?
I guess we were all drunk.
I miss those days.
You remember how I asked you to dance, and I could barely get the words out.
And you kept stepping on my feet.
All sales are final. Come take a look.
Damn it.
Best gear for the streets, right here. You're gonna like what you see. Nice doing business with you. Don't walk away. Nobody's got a better selection.
It does me good to see you.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
Yo,
check out the merchandise.
You okay?
I can tell you're looking to buy.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can from here.
You're doing good work.
Hey, I can see you need better gear.
I'm glad this Amherst guy left his notes behind.
Got a piece here that's calling your name. Nobody's got a better selection.
Keep your head on straight. We'll see you later.
You are like heaven sent.
That might just save your ass.
Hey, I got what you need.
I really appreciate the help.
Don't walk away.
I feel safer already.
Catch your eye?
Soon as I heard Barrett was gone.
It's a deal.
You looking for anything?
It does me good to see you.
I've got the best selection in New York.
Happy to see the end of the Last Man Battalion.
Come back real soon.
Hey, what you need?
Finally got a place to go to the bathroom, if you stand in line for a half hour.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected.
You need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like. It's the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. every day. Good luck, agents.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So, keep them excellent. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Hey Freya, how's it going?
Just trying to get home.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Good.
What's wrong?
There's a restock over here, guys. Oh, just doing my normal broadcast, Freya. Vision.
Target behind.
crap.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doc. Get moving, Agent.
I love this game. Freya.
DDD.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse
me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent? Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of...
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
You know the situation. It's too late. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Get in there. Finish the job.
Fine.
Everybody go in.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Hi guys, good group.
See ya.
Oh. Goodness.
I'm gonna do one of the daily missions, challenging. If you're up for that.
I've gotta do a few things before I can do any more missions. But thanks anyways.
Well, what do you need to do? Alright. That's cool.
If you don't mind sitting around for just a couple minutes, I need to get some stuff done in the base real quick.
If the LMB's hacking division gear.
Alright, I can do scavenging because I need to perfect ACP.
Okay, cool.
I'll do that while you're doing that.
Alright, sounds good. I'll be done in a minute or two.
We got a hell of a selection.
Ah, that's all I need.
And you kept stepping on my feet.
What's going on?
Man, I love making deals.
Hey, don't walk away.
Thank you for what you're doing.
Thank you.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Agent, we've got some more reports that Rikers are holding some people. Please be careful, though. Look.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
My day's been going all right, Freya. How about yours?
You'll be missing out. Look it over. Was hoping to make a sale.
Thank you for what you're doing.
Look all you want.
You haven't bailed.
Feel sort of safe for the first time.
This one guy.
What are you looking for?
Keep fighting a good fight.
So, what looks good to you?
Stay frosty out there.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
The entire UN compound is under JTF
You're
control,
head,
thanks to you.
Dr. Evans,
you're
a lecture here. Meeting at 1900
hours in room 32B. Meeting
Oh. Did your computer crash on you again, Freya? Alrighty. I'm good whenever you are, bud. Is it back to working again? There, Stealth?
Sorry?
I was asking if you were there. Obviously you are.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Okay, just give me a sec.
No, you're fine.
Just finish my scavenge and
That's fine. I'm filling my vape with some juice.
That's right.
Well,
I'm nearly done now.
Yeah, I had to, I had a mask that I was trying to get to where it was better than, it was a yellow mask, and it wasn't better than the blue one that I was wearing.
That's a pity that.
So I was trying to, I recalibrated it and got it to work, got it to be better than what I was wearing.
Be able to sort that out, I guess.
Yep.
I guess I'm just heading there now.
Okay.
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. The JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benita's in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benita's back here at base.
Alright, now searching for people.
Okay, cool.
Another agent has joined your team.
Hey guys. You guys are so much higher than my item level right now on here.
Worry.
How do you say your name? Shepe Blanket? Blanket?
Shepe Blanket.
Shepe Blanket? Just letting you guys know, if you hear me kind of talking to other people that aren't in the group, I'm live broadcasting right now, so just letting you guys know. I think we're just waiting for Ship a Blanket.
Ready.
Alrighty.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Think it's time for a nom nom, huh, Freya? That didn't turn out so well.
An agent is leaving the team.
Oh.
Okay, so that didn't go so well.
Not at all. It's okay, strong, though.
A new agent is joining your team.
Coming. Well, that didn't. That was rough. No, I'm not gonna be doing a 24-hour Freya, but I am gonna be doing at least another hour to 2 hour stream. Yeah, about another hour. Hour and a half. Whoa. Sniper.
Aid immediately.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone inside!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Friendly division agent is down.
Thank you.
Figures.
Oh, no. Right at the last second, it got. Rev me so I can rev somebody else.
Thanks for the res.
Woo-hoo.
Oh, wow. That's great, too, huh? All right. No, I'm not doing a 24-hour Freya. I'll be streaming for another hour and a half. Got a officer meeting tonight for the cupcakes. Oh yeah, that's the time that it is here where I'm at.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
You're nearly revved.
Okay. Thank you.
All good.
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are divisioning. We have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Once we killed those two in the tunnel, we gotta go back out quick. Nine AIs spawn in the tunnel. Somewhat close to us.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
You can get a little bit of ammo.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
So Oh. Just take care of these guys.
Oh, crap.
They're powerful.
Yeah. They've got a damn golf club and they're powerful as hell.
Alright, leave this guy, don't kill him.
What was that? Why are we leaving him?
If we keep the grenade, take out the submachine gun guy. Come on out, motherfucker! Just take this guy. Or you could kill that guy.
Okay, well we left the...
Leave that last guy. I'll call it to you then. Stay in cover and please don't shoot.
Hostiles are headed this way.
You could just do that. We're powerful enough anyway.
Close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Actually, reload here. Woo! Let this crit last. Jump through this window here. Stay on the ground.
There's your goddamn bad news.
Nice of you to show up.
People can still fight. Start fighting like that.
Who fought?
Take out these snipers. Oh dear. The machine guns as well up there.
And I'm down.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Well, that's rough.
Boom. His little bug is out. Stay there.
Oh, God.
boom.
Come on, I dodged that. Thank you, Code.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Where's the ammo dump?
It's all the way back.
Oh.
By Bennett.
Oh, what am I doing? Oh, no.
Here. Oh, no.
damn it! Damn it all to hell.
Yeah.
Don't rush, wait for them. Let's go up, take ammo.
Going to get ammo.
Alright. Been triggered.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Well, you ran, damn it.
Watch it, this thing's hot!
Let me down.
About to bleed right out. I'm out, cover me!
What? This is definitely a rough mission.
All right. I guess I'll stop trying to take out the boss from sniper precision. Any nades? It's too painful.
You just can't rush them.
Rush?
Yeah, I see you lurking, Freya. Alright. Wait, why are we all the way the hell back here? Oh, okay, there we go. Like a different spot.
Incoming! I don't know about this.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Thank you, God.
What a
snipers.
Division agent is down.
You, Shepard. Thank you.
Thank you.
do stupid shit, man.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
We've got a rioter takeover in Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff at
field hospital. Gonna be the dead mission.
What the hell are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you...
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional. Me to the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Yeah, I think I've already done this one.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find.
The
can
daily
you see the
mission.
CCTV feed?
Yeah.
Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
I can still get stuff out of here, though.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
If you haven't gone, you're,
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Yeah, not the daily.
Medkit back here.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, God.
I think it's better my
Cheeky.
Folks didn't live to see
every
any of
single time.
But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Sending the escalator down for you. Well,
wait for us.
Go alone.
I swear I miss that the elevator every time.
Oh, dear.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there.
Hopefully this time it
shot.
Doesn't glitch out on me.
So be careful.
Last time I did this mission, my controller and my keyboard and mouse, it all glitched out. I couldn't attack. I could move around. I could use my ultimate ability. I could use all that stuff, but I couldn't use my skill, my guns, and I couldn't pick anything up.
Bad days.
And there was like two yellows there for me to pick up.
Hostiles detected.
Escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Kendall made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Incoming.
Got the medic safely across. Kendall and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Kendall and we'll see what she can do for us.
Oh, crap. I think I just got a double barrel shotgun. I hate shotguns. Oh, it's a double-barreled sawed-off.
Selection.
Look it over.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look. I'm selling. Best gear. Come and take a look. Damn. Here's to us, people.
Here's to surviving.
The reason I'm here is thanks to you two.
Good to have you back from the dead, Ben.
I'm really cool. We're gonna beat this thing. I know we are.
End of that.
I need to go to the dark zone. You wanna come?
Sorry, lad. Didn't hear you there.
See what you've been missing.
He asked if we wanted to go into the dark zone.
Oh, yeah. I'll be up for that. Definitely. We're gonna go into zone 9.
I've got the best selection
six.
In New York.
If you don't mind. Very left side.
Hey, maybe I'll see
so
you again.
We could go there. Just take out 2 to 3 those big bosses in the purple area.
Hey, what
are
you
take
I need
two of the underground ones.
I need a minute before
you should take it
go
easy.
In there.
No, that's right, definitely. For break. That's what I'm
well,
doing
right,
right now. You right there?
I'm sure I've got everything you need.
I do believe I would murder someone right now for a hot latte.
Why aren't you happy? It's almost over.
It's not bad, it's just...
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Cable.
Hey, catch you another time. Come take a look.
Excuse me.
All good.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Anything catch your eye?
So it's no deal? I can live with that.
Everything's for sale.
We're going up to the very top left.
On the left side, yeah.
Zone 6.
Yeah, zone 6. I guess we're heading there now then. Yeah, that's perfect. That's where we should be.
Oh, crap. Actually, I've got to take off. My stream's supposed to be done here in just a minute, and I've got to get some work done in the house.
That's right. Enjoy yourself.
Do what?
Enjoy yourself.
Oh, yeah, I should try to. Alright, guys, you guys have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys later.
Hey, Tater.
Alright, guys, that's going to be all that I have for my stream for today. It was great broadcasting this. You guys have a wonderful time, and as always, stay mystical. Hey guys, I just get this going. As always, you guys have a wonderful day, and I might be back on later, but otherwise, you guys stay mystical. Hey guys, I just wanted to come in and say thank you for your support. And I wanted to say that if you enjoyed watching the stream as much as I enjoyed streaming with you, go ahead and hit that follow button down below. And if you really want to get in direct contact with me, you can always follow me on Twitter. Down below, there's a link directly connecting you to my Twitter. Or you can just go and type in @MysticalMai on Twitter and you'll be sent to my Twitter page. Again, thank you for your support. And as always, stay mystical.